with the Tulsa Police Department. I'm going to give you what I can right now, reference the call here at the Natalie Medical Building. It will be probably pretty limited. I will attempt to take some questions after everybody has spoken, but giving you that warning ahead of time, the information is still very new and very limited. At 16:52, 4:52 hours, our dispatch received a call of an active shooter at the Natalie Medical Building at 6457 South Yale Avenue. We had officers go